Hey guys, what's popping? Xander58 here today, making another reaction video, reacting to Adamo Z 2014 Street Edit. He does BMXing, now he does drifting, so he doesn't do BMX anymore. So yeah, he does drifting, but he doesn't do BMX anymore. So yeah, so let's get started reacting to this video. That was really good. Adamo Z. Okay, guys. If you guys don't know Adam. Yeah, y'all don't. Fuck. You guys don't know Adamo Z. He is a professional pro BMXer. That's why he's so good doing BMXing tricks. So, he's a pro, but he quit being a pro. He quit riding for some company. So, yeah. Now he does drifting. So, yeah. That's what he does now, is drifting. So, he doesn't do BMX anymore, not at all. So, yeah. If you guys don't know what a BMX bike is, it's a bike with fat wheels. And it's literally BMX bikes. You can get a BMX bike with brakes. You can get one without brakes. So, I got one. I don't have one yet, but I want one. And BMX bike is legit. There's no brakes on a BMX bike. Even so, you guys know those bikes with no brakes on the handlebars? They're always on the pedals when you move the pedals backwards. Well, BMX bikes don't have those. When you go backwards on a BMX bike, it would not stop. It would go backwards. BMX bikes don't have brakes. Unless you buy one with the handlebar with brakes. So yeah, they don't have brakes. You stop, you put your foot down. So yeah, BMX bikes don't have brakes. So yeah, I wanted to get a BMX bike so I can learn BMXing. It's easy. Skateboarding's easy. Actually, the easiest thing ever is BMXing and scootering. It's more easier than skateboard. Skateboarding, that's what I think. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed that video. Subscribe. Leave a comment below. Leave a like and turn the post notifications on. And Xander 58 is completely out. Bye. I'm so in love.